Alright guys, so in the last video we finished up episode 2, we did the heist, and yeah, we stole the clockwork wings from Rajan. He kind of got pissed off, and you now see in the third episode that we're about to start, we're going to be taking him on again. And just like always, well, the Predator awakes, there's the title right there. As always, this will be a bottle video for the first video in a new episode, so prepare.
It took some detective work, but the gang and I managed to track down where Rajan had gone into hiding. Somehow, he'd managed to transform a long-forgotten temple into the thriving center of his spice operation, and it's there where we'll find him. The jungle, too thick to drive through, forced us to walk the long distance to our target. We ran into a few problems along the way, but pushed on. For the temple was more than just Rajan's hideout. It was also home to the Clockwork Heart. A pump so strong and tireless, it could increase spice production tenfold. Good for Rajan, but awful for the rest of the world. Hope he's not counting on that heart too much, because tonight, it comes home with me.
Sly Cooper and the gang in. The Predator awakes. Alright guys, so I'm going to get right to the bottles. Well, I think there's actually going to be like a little bit of a mini cutscene as soon as I go outside with Sly. But you guys see here, we're in kind of a new temple. But it's really rainy and dark here, and kind of depressing, so it's not my favorite episode, but, you know, it's still kind of fun, some of the missions are. But yeah, I'm not sure if I'll get a cutscene or not. I think our first mission is actually right over there. For some reason, you can't see missions from inside of this, like, this mouth, because our base is inside of a statue. But out here you can. So this video will be a battle video, and in the next video we will start the recon mission. All right guys, so I'm gonna get straight to the bottles and see you guys after that.
Circle blast. jump and press the circle button. Circle button.
Alright guys, we just finished picking up all 30 bottles here in episode 3, and I'm in the middle of a huge fight, and I have no more smoke, so I cannot make a smoke bomb. I have to run away. But yeah, you guys can probably tell by the length of the video. It's starting to get hard to find all the bottles on the map. And it'll only get harder. I mean, the other bottle videos for episode 1 and 2 they were pretty short, even though they were sped up. I mean, it does take quite a little bit in real time to find all the bottles. Sped up, it still is a few minutes, but I don't know exactly how long this video will be once I edit it out and speed it up and everything and add music, but I'm gonna guess it's pretty long because it did take me quite a while to find all those bottles. Usually I go in like an order, I go like in a circle around the map. I kind of just went in random places, but I'm going to end the video off after I sell all of this stuff that I collected while also collecting the bottles. And we're going to buy Stealth Slide just because I like that power-up. And we're going to have to start saving up some more money to get all these other power-ups. I mean, you don't really need to get them, but it's not part of 100%ation, I guess that's a word. But, I'd just like to have them. So In the next video, we will start episode 3 with the recon mission. All right, guys, see you then.